Let's take a brief look at some of the costs to those who have brought our nation important enough to endure long separations from families and withstand career interruptions. Did you know, for example, that 23% of America's homeless are veterans? And that 89% of these homeless veterans were honorably discharged from service? Served during the Vietnam War. 140,000 vets are now serving time in our country's jails. Perhaps you've heard of Rowan County has just set up a veterans court in recognition of unique problems returning veteran member states. The truth is, as these figures show, we do not have an adequate safety net in place for our veterans. Since September 11th, 2001, overdose members have been deployed. More than 900,000, that's 42%, have been deployed twice or more. Over half, 52% to be exact, of veterans seeking veterans administration do so because of mental health conditions. 30% have potential post-traumatic